If I ask you, how many Muslims are there on the earth right now? Tell me. 1.3, 1.4 billion, right? On the earth right now. Yes? Yes? Come on, guys. Yes? Okay, right. Who wants reward of for every believing man and believing woman on the earth? For every believing man, and these are not my words, these are words of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam, and this comes from a hadith in Tabarani, and this comes from a hadith that has also got a good chain. So he sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, you do the next action and you will get the reward for every believing servant, male and female, that is alive. He didn't literally say alive, he could actually mean that he's dead as well. Allahu alam. But you will receive that. I'm just saying to you 1.4 billion because if it's to do with the people alive, that's what you get. But we don't know. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam could have meant it could have been the people who are dead also. These are the words. Now he said, what you need to do is man istaghfara lil mu'minina wal mu'minat. Whosoever will seek forgiveness for the believing men and the believing women, Allah will give them, for every believing man and believing women, He will give them one good deed. Allahu Akbar. So I want you to do one thing right now. I want you to say with me, Allahumma ighfir lil mu'mineen wal mu'minat. That means, oh Allah, forgive the believing men and believing women. If you wanna add on, so ulama have said that you say this particular dua from the Quran and you will get all of it.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
ربنا اغفر لنا ولإخواننا الذين سبقونا بالإيمان ولا تجعل في قلوبنا غلا للذين آمنوا ربنا إنك رؤوف رحيم
أعظاما مرت عشناها أي